Well, the Variety Show is an annual signature event of a school where we provide a platform to celebrate the talents and the hard work of our A musicians and A artists at A school. The differences between the Variety Show and the Spring Concert are mainly the Spring Concert is only a concert where we have music performances, but for the Variety Show, we have more diversity in performances. So not only do we have music, but also some dance performances as well as an English musical.
咁初出表演嘅時候咧，就覺得好緊張啦。第一諗到同啲團彩排嘅時候付出嘅努力咧，我就想將最好嘅一面呈現俾各位觀眾睇到，咁咧啲緊張嘅感覺都消失咗。
平時同中學嘅choir，我其實全校choir啦，但係今次第一次出嚟咧，同小朋友一齊演，俾佢哋嘅氣氛感染咗，所以大家都更加投入，唱得更加好。
Larry
先係一首好有特色嘅歌，係一首解釋一對choir點解要上台唱歌。例如 music裏邊有一句 lyric 係 music builds a bridge and can tear down the wall。喺台上面一齊唱歌嘅時候，飛到所有人都一齊俾呢個音樂連埋咗一齊，所有嘅choir members 都俾音樂一步一步咁 build up 咗佢哋嘅關係，同埋一步一步咁同對方connect。
今次唔係我哋第一次喺咁多觀眾面前表演，但係我其實我哋都覺得好緊張，因為我哋大家都對自己嘅期望好高，都希望可以表現出更好嘅一面俾大家睇。
今次最大嘅困難就係我哋嘅練習時間好唔足夠，大家都好唔得閒，好難夾到時間一齊練。由練習 rehearsal 去到 show day， 我哋都係得一個禮拜去完成，我哋都係 show day 前一日先可以齊入，同埋呢隻舞本身好難啦。 同埋我哋要用唔同嘅技巧去完成，同埋呢種風格可能唔係人人都學過，所以學嘅時候可能有啲困難。
Stretching and practice my hand gestures. practice the dance a lot at school. Teachers give us many encouragement and suggestions to help us improve. Although our teammates will forget some of the steps of the dance, but after practicing a few more times, we will be better at the dance and improve a lot.
The lyrics of the song originated from a poem, using the imagery of snowflakes flying freely until they dissolve into the heart of a loved one. The author expresses their yearning and longing for love. The gentle and delicate accompaniment adds to the feeling of floating elegantly along the direction of the wind. During our last few rehearsals before the show, we were quite tense. We worried a lot since there were still mistakes being made despite our performance being so close. However, we eventually learned to focus less on perfectionism and more on our emotions and feelings. This loosened up the tension and gave way for everyone's love for singing to shine through.
大家帶嚟同行者 Flourish， please enjoy。
The verse was mainly composed by me, and the chorus was mainly composed by Dr. Han. It's relaxing when I'm composing the piece. Composing emerging music piece is a fantastic work, and I would love to do it more. The biggest challenge when we compose the song is how to merge my song and Dr. Han's song into one piece. But at last we've done it, and now it's become a beautiful music piece.
Audience heard it, it won't be a different sound mixing together also.
Thank you.
Today we talk about your experience in singing the rain finale, the last item of the variety show, which received really positive feedback. How was the experience? Yeah, did you enjoy doing this, Moody?
I very enjoyed doing this, as this was the most funnest moment in my life. I feel like it was amazing as we got to cooperate with different equipment, with different students, and overall it was insanely fun. I hope we can do it again.
It was fun because I think I get to meet some new friends in different groups, and even if they are older than me, I can still have fun.
It was a really grand finale, like all of the teams, like the ensemble cast, the music, the musical team, and then there's also a bunch of choirs just singing in the background. That's a really grand finale, and the gestures were fun, the ensemble was dancing along, which was very funny.
Do you also have any challenges when you do this? I think it's a really big finale, as you mentioned, Alison, a lot of people were involved.
There were a lot of difficulties with like coordination, because a lot of the movements relied on like which direction you go first, and it went from like left first to right first, and some of the primary students or even the secondary students couldn't differentiate right and left.
Yeah, there were quite a few challenges during this entire variety show, such as me, a musical player, performer, slash. There were a lot of difficulties. After I finished the A-singer performance, I was like, oh my god, I need to change my costume real quick. I need to put on the mic and do that thing. And we put on our makeup. And yeah, it was quite challenging. But eventually, I got the hang of it. It was pretty chill.
Sometimes in English musical, we did a lot, like, we danced like wrong, and then some people didn't know where to go, like left or right, and then we needed to do it again and again, but after all,
yeah, I think particularly challenging for musical cast because they had a lot to remember, not only the lines but also choreography on your side, right? There are always some solutions, and if we use our creativity, if we really look for solutions, there must be a way out, right? So kudos to all of you. Give yourself a big round of applause. Yes, and I hope you also enjoyed our performance. Tell us what you think, right? And I hope to see you next year in the variety show and spring concert again, all right? So, goodbye, everyone.
Woo! Bye!
And the singing, yes?
Huh? PS Choir.
I don't think she's in the PS Choir. Are you?
I am.
Oh, you are!
Okay, 3, 2, 1, action!
但其實我們都覺得很緊張，因為我們都只有一個星期去排練。
3, 2, 1, action!
I think the hardest part of...
Keep doing it.
We were sometimes pretty tense and worried. That's a joke. Okay.
This is the music project composed. Try it.
Like, for instance, during our training, there is a lot of separate.
I don't.